the berthing of a 100,000-ton Malaysian oil tanker at Huanghua Port in Sangzhou City marked the official opening of its foreign trade routes for liquid chemicals. Huanghua Port is a major facility for west-to-east and north-to-south coal transport in China. In recent years, the port has stepped up its construction of terminals for containers, roll-on-roll-off cargo and crude oil, and is actively opening foreign trade routes to spur economic development.